difficulty in filling the registration form. So in this video, we will check in detail how you can fill the registration form for the drive. If you want to know the detailed syllabus, pattern and how you can prepare for Wipro Elite National Talent Hunt drive, then I have provided a link to another video in the description of this video. Currently in this video, I will be discussing how you can fill this particular form which you can currently see on the screen. The registration link for the drive also I have provided in the description of this video. Once you click on the registration link, you will get this page. So on this page, there is a button apply now. So you can click on that button. Since many students are registering for this drive, this page, it will take a little bit time to load. So once it loads, you can check. This is the form you need to fill to register for this particular drive. So first you need to fill the personal details. First name as per your Aadhaar card. Middle name is optional and you need to fill the last name. Here you can fill your date of birth, gender and nationality. You have to put your Aadhaar number here, your mobile number and your alternate mobile number. You need to put your primary email ID and you have to reconfirm the primary email ID. Here you need to upload your photo. Make sure you upload a formal photo. Here you have to put your test location. So they have asked for three preferences. Preferred online test location 1, preferred online test location 2 and 3. Some students were asking me if they can fill all the three locations same. Preferably don't do that, because since they have asked for three preferences, it would be better if you give them three options. So further you can fill the address details, your current address, state, city and pin code. Okay. If your permanent address is same as current address, then you can just click this checkbox. Okay, so automatically your address will reflect over here. So currently if you are living in hostel, just put your current address and if your permanent home address over here. If both are same, then you can click this. Okay. After that, you need to fill your educational details. In educational details, you need to fill details for 10th, 12th, your UG and diploma. Okay, so whatever you have done. So if you check 10th, you need to select your registration state. Your 10th registration number. Okay, this registration number or the seat number you can find on your 10th standard mark sheet. Here you need to put the name of the school. Here you need to put the year of passing. Okay, so if you are a 2020 batch student, ideally your 10th standard year of passing will be 2014. Okay, here you can put percentage. Here you need to add your percentage. So for example, if you have got 94.2, then 94 you need to select over here and 0.2 will be here. Okay, so this is how you can need to add your percentage. Here you need to select whether you have done 12th or diploma. So if it is 12th, then select 12th. Again, add registration state, registration or mark seat number which is present on your mark sheet, your name of your junior college or school. Year of passing would be preferably, ideally it should be 2016. Again, you can add your percentage. Okay. Now here you need to select UG. Okay. So your undergraduate engineering, you need to put your university registration number, which is generally there on your examination hall ticket every time you give your semester exams. Or if you have registered in your university, there is your university registration number. Sometimes it is also known as PRN number. Here just need to select your institute, whether it is IIT, NIT, IIIT or other engineering institute. So you can just select other engineering institute if you are not from IIT, NIT or IIIT. Here you need to select your state. Now many students are facing this issue while selecting state, district and graduation institute. Okay, there are some minor glitches or issues in this form. Just check here what issues they are. So first just click here on the state, then start typing slowly. Okay, once you type one letter, again click. Once you click, you will get the list of states. Okay, so now if you check, there are issues like there are two times Maharashtra is given. So if you select first Maharashtra, then there is no district found and it will show you invalid district. Okay, so many students are facing this issue, but here you need to select the state, like just enter the letters, click. See, you have to select second this Maharashtra state, and if you select that, you will get all the districts. Okay, so here once you enter your correct district, then here you will find your institutes. Okay, just click over here and they will show you the entire list. Now many students are not able to see their institute name. See, there can be two reasons. First reason is if Wipro directly approaches your college, then you probably will not be able to see your college name in this list, since you have to directly apply through your college. Currently this drive is for colleges all over India where Wipro does not directly visit through campus. Okay, so if you are still, if your college name is not there, if Wipro doesn't come to your college and if still your name is not there, then I will prefer you to contact your training and placement head and tell him this issue so that he can convey it to the company. Okay, otherwise if Wipro is not visiting your college, then most probably you will find all the institutes over here. Okay, so I hope you have understood how you need to select the state and district. Okay, just click, just start typing letters and click again. Okay, so you'll find all the states. So after that, you need to select your course, BBTech branch. Okay, so this current drive is applicable for all branch students. Year of passing will be 2020. You need to add your CGPA or percentage. Okay, appropriately. Have you studied PG? Currently the PG is this drive is only open for PG MTech who have done 5-year integrated course. Otherwise here it should be no. Have you studied maths in 12th? Yes. Have you studied maths in UG? Yes. You have done full-time degree as per university guidelines? It should be yes. Have you applied for Wipro before? No. One important thing, if you have applied for Wipro through your college, then you cannot apply for this particular drive. Okay, since in the eligibility also they have clearly mentioned, you can just check here. Okay, see, candidates who have participated in any selection process held by Wipro in last 6 months are not eligible. Okay, so you cannot apply if you have applied through college. Do you have any friend or relative employed with Wipro? If you have a person who is actually you know personally, then you can put yes. Otherwise, no would be preferable. Have you been ever arrested, prosecuted, or convicted any criminal offenses? No. Preferred work location. So here they are asking you some preferred work location. So you can just put your preferred work locations. Click on I have received. Here they have said applicant signature. Signature is nothing but your full name. Okay, so kindly put your full name over here. Your current place. Date will automatically be reflected over here and you need to click on register. Okay, so this is the way how you can register for Wipro's Elite National Talent Hunt for 2020 batch. So they have said that the online test for this will be in mid-October. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, since we'll be posting various Wipro placement preparation videos for all the four sections, like quantitative aptitude, logical reasoning, verbal ability, the essay writing, even the coding section. Okay.